Hello, fellow Demon Slayers! Axel Demon Slayer here, and we're finally getting around to playing the new Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. It's been a busy fucking week for me. I haven't gotten to touch this yet. Today is finally the first day on a Sunday that I get to play Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. For 4 years. What? Huh? Bonus items are offered as thanks for playing various versions of the game. To claim these bonuses, first confirm that eligible save data is present on your PS5 console. Rebirth demo. Check. Kubo Charm and Survival Set. Completing the Nibelheim portion will allow you to skip it in the main game. Well, I'm actually going to try to go through all of that again. Final Fantasy VII Remake, Leviathan, and Intermission, Ramah, Summoning Materia. Nice. Oh, yeah, I didn't play Intergrade on here. I played it on the PC. Because I didn't have a PS5, I remember now. I don't know where that's picking up at either. Okay. Enemy difficulty adjusts automatically based on your skill level. Select this if you love the thrill of the fight. Dude, no, I gotta go with it. Like, I just played 16. You think I'm not going to go anything close to that? It's gonna suck when I get to like to the end, but oh fucking well, right? Like, god dang, something's going on with Elgato now. It's not doing its ducking feature. But I know the
on the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises.
But I know the desktop one is
followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche.
So we didn't get to see this shit.
Suspects the involvement of Wutai and has begun investigations into the matter.
Hmm. This is crazy. We got to see a whole like landscape of Midgar, and now we get to see the destruction left in the wake of the last game. Which is fucking crazy, right? Oh, we're starting off with Zach. Well, what the fuck is going on, man?
Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 fleet.
Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city.
I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see. Over there! Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one
suspect. You're right.
Ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword. Highly dangerous.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword.
Back over here!
Get him on board!
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble.
Quick, get the camera off him. Come on, this way.
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured.
Dude, what the fuck?
Move it. We're taking off.
What?
Excuse me. Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
Wait, hold the phone!
Aerith!
Hold the phone! They're all there, but Cloud's not? Oh no, why get to play as Zach? Oh no, dude, you gotta give me Zach. Like, I want some lines. Nothing? Well, we got our continuation from Crisis Core Reunion, guys. Fuck. I'm glad I uploaded those fucking early. Or, well, late, really.
Thank you.
Okay, I like dynamic. It's gonna get way better later on too, but it feels right with Zach.
Thank you.
Where's the agent? Heads are gonna roll if we don't find her. Just shut the hell up and search.
This is so messed up. All of it. But I'm back now, Aaron. I'm back.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
All right, then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's...
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then, and what little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better?
I'm good.
Sure don't look it.
This is nuts.
Never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do they do? Call a ceasefire with Utah, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends in our 12!
Let's go.
That don't look right.
I'll take one, I'll take the other.
It almost sounded like Zach's old voice actor.
Wait in the truck.
No way. I got this.
Damn, son. Fuck. So bright. Unlike my future. Because this game is going to get crazy.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
See, they added scenes in the full release. Why I wanted to go through it again, guys.
How does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
It's funny is.
So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend? Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
See, this was added. These guys weren't here before.
Understatement. Don't blame you for getting the hell out of here. They got anything worth eating?
Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? So, any friends here you want to see? Maybe a girlfriend?
Is that Zach's voice?
Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right?
I think that is.
You know, I've been thinking about joining the military.
Look at all this mud. It's never gonna come off.
So I think he was the only one there.
Come on. Eyes on the prize, buddy. We ain't done here yet. Hey, we got a job to do, in case you forgot.
Were they in the demo?
Come on. Eyes on the prize, buddy. We ain't done here yet.
Hey, do you think I could maybe come with you to Midgar? I gotta get out of this
can freely dodge.
You boys are gonna be well stocked for your trip up the mountain. Believe you me.
Ooh. Final battle right there in the old game.
You still got energy after the trip here. I'll never know.
That's 2 mega potions. What the fuck? Oh. That was a callback. That was a callback. Him shaking his head and lifting his arms. That was the callback to the fucking PS1 game, dude. That is such a one-to-one piece of that.
Being back up there.
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess. After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh. My place?
Yep.
I figured you might be there.
Oh, you gotta go to here to get to photo mode. Okay, she still knows Sid. She still knows Sid.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. She was always disappearing, and that day was no different.
Seven Wonders of Nibelheim.
Everyone, please calm down.
You went into my room?
I did.
Did you actually play it?
I gotta try it again. I have to. There's no reason not to, right? Nope. You can change views. Wait.
To do that. Hey, you gotta play for us sometime.
Well, shit, you're a merc of many talents.
We didn't get Tifa's theme.
You went through my stuff?
Doing it.
I know I shouldn't have.
Cloud! You asshole!
Well, there goes that. Holy fuck.
The survey team is the coolest. And why didn't I
gotta see something. What do I have it on? Was dynamic a thing on the demo? I can't remember. I don't get what it means by HDR luminance. See, he even did that too. He was like, I love that they brought that back.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. And last.
I'll be right there. Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home. Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my. So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become. Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Don't make any trouble, Professor Brady.
Get to see what he looks like.
Please. Little kid's still singing it.
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Zangan. A humble traveler of the world. Teacher of martial arts to the youth.
Woohoo! Yeah! It's Tifa's master.
Well toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me. Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
Cloud being a douche! And an idiot.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What's she looking at?
This landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
That's not normal. Sephiroth doesn't say night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. I was too excited, too nervous.
much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir, I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Do your job, she won't. Come on.
That dude just like slide?
For a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on. Where's the harm in that? There?
Let's do it by the Shinra Mansion.
Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The
reactor was halfway up Mount Evil. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Okay, hold on. Sword. I just want to go see the mansion. You ain't gonna say anything? God dang, how many mega potions are you gonna give me?
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Evil on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none with such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
This is still fucking beautiful.
Yourself out
running like that.
I'm not even close to burned down. Not with all the training I've had.
You really are the best there is.
Wow. We just skipped all of that by jumping up that rock. That's crazy. God dang, that's a lot of fucking mega potions, man.
Seen those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
Yeah.
This is how it's going to be. There doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
Let's go! Alright. I think I am gonna skip this for now. I wanted to literally like feel and see what the difference of most of it would be, but the rest of this was very long to play, and I'm gonna skip it. I want to get into the real spiel. I didn't even play the Nibelheim demo. I was like, forget that. I will wait. Or the, not the Nibelheim, the Judon. Oh. Okay. Did I get to keep all my mega potions? Inventory. Damn. 15 mega potions. Road Warrior Bengal. Baleful. Okay. We are gonna have to find this. For real, because we're not gonna have this when we're done here. We gotta find this later. The Cosmo Canyon. This thing looks like it's got some work in it.
Sephiroth, as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Okay. I don't know what to tell you about that. At all.
Hmm. Sephiroth. Ah, I did see him leave a little while ago.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Hmm.
dinner planned. It got called off when Sephiroth didn't show.
They took this out of the remake? Out of the rebirth? Well, I guess it originally wasn't planned for Final Fantasy VII until Crisis Core came around anyway.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
I just watched those doors close. Still not gonna let me go up there, huh?
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
You know what I noticed? And this isn't even like a joke. These are all of the instruments right here for One Winged Angel. That's including the bassoon there. Torn B, Pandemonium. Turn back. Was breakable, but nope. Two pods that Cloud and Zek live in for a bit.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. The life form in stasis.
This is fucking crazy!
Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977.
Nova project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
Oh, here he goes.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed.
Here we go.
Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me in there. May as well just ask again.
Across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gas. Wondrous experiment.
He created you?
Should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey, hold on. Keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least.
Let's go! I love this fucking scene that's coming up.
Hey, you! Get in there! The villagers need your help! Watch out!
Hey!
So here's my question. Does everything that Cloud remembers, does that actually happen in another timeline? As Cloud is Zack and Zack is Cloud? He made me fucking do that again. How'd this happen? This is nuts. See, he should have already been like running off, so I wonder what the fuck is up with that. You know?
Please. Please be okay. Zephyr. Wrath.
No shit! No shit.
You're gonna be okay. Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
I mean, we're not trying to sneak here. But I get it that Cloud's really hurt, but I don't think it would happen this slow. That fucking song.
Sephiroth.
He's become omnipotent.
It looks so good. It looks so good.
I'm glad we got an update for this fucking scene.
I followed Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
It continues. It's not how I was told. Or maybe that's a different point of view, like
I have come for you.
From Tifa's point of view.
Now open the way for me.
You murdered my dad. You burned my village.
Yep, there's the scar.
Yeah,
Here I am, your son. Mother, together we will reclaim our world, and I know exactly how we can do that. The promised land.
Sephiroth!
Dude, that was a mix of Cloud and Zack's voice.
They have come again. The ones who robbed you of the planet. Your planet. But there's no need to be sad, Mother. Because I'm here for you. Now and forever.
Oh, it's not covering her eyes.
You killed my mom. You killed Tifa. My village. My home.
They blended that voice in quick, clean.
They were mine by right. This planet too. For I have been chosen.
I believed in you. Not you! Whoever the hell you are!
Are we about to go down with Sephiroth? Give it to me! You bastards.
And that's the last thing I remember. The rest is a blank.
The hell it is? What happened?
It was all over the news. I remember watching it with my mom. They said he went missing during a training exercise. But then, the story changed. A couple days later, they started reporting that he was killed in action. Yeah, that was it.
The news outlets are nothing but Shinra mouthpieces spewing propaganda. Only dumbasses believe that shit.
Question. Does that make me a dumbass?
I didn't say that. What I meant was, screw Shinra for manipulating honest folks.
It doesn't matter what they said back then. Sephiroth was in Midgard. We fought him. Whatever happened, he's alive.
Don't know about alive so much as around. But why come back now? After 5 years, doing who knows what?
Because he wants to finish what he started.
What was that?
He wants to reclaim his birthright. And rule over the planet with Genova at his side.
After 5 years? Not to sound like a broken record, but it's really bothering me.
Well, what's bothering me is all this Genova stuff.
Excuse me. Guess the travel or something really did a number on my back. Feels as stiff as a board. Let me take a look. Wow. You weren't kidding, were you? Let's get you back to the room.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Let's just call it a night.
Tifa's gonna give Aerith a massage before bedtime.
Closer to the truth. So how about we give our heads a rest?
Hmm. dreams. See you tomorrow. Hey, Aerith? You awake?
Barely. Why?
Was wondering, what's Cloud been
Aerith packed clothes? Years?
Where's he been?
And you're asking me this?
Just had a feeling you'd know.
Probably did at one point.
Oh no, she's actually wearing
was taken from me, though. Or
her regular clothes without her jacket. Okay.
By whispers?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why.
Why what?
This is gonna sound crazy, but as far as I know, Cloud was never in Nibelheim 5 years ago.
And the plot twist arise.
You up?
Holy shit, we jumped from... Okay, well, hold on, let me check this shit out. It's an actual game, people. For once.
Sorry, did I wake you?
Yeah?
Nope. What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing, really. There's just something I need to ask you. So, can we talk?
Sure.
Great, but not here. Follow me.
The fuck?
You know that I killed her. So, who is she? Or rather, what is she?
What?
Pardon me, sir, but you don't look very well. An old war wound acting up, perhaps? If so, I can certainly empathize. I myself fought for the company once upon a time, and my body's never let me forget it.
Oh no shit, we're in calm. This is fucking good. think that's a new landscape. You know I killed her. So what is she? Who is she? Or what is she?
Do you think Midgar's over there? Anyway.
There's something I need to ask you too.
Shoot.
That night, 5 years ago, at the reactor, I saw you lying there. Saw your wound and all the blood. I figured it was too late.
Yeah? Wait, what are you implying? That I died? That I'm some kind of imposter? Can't believe I'm having this conversation with you, but here we are. Here, look. My scar, that proof enough? After you left, Zongon found me. He's the one who brought me to the clinic. He risked his life carrying me out of the reactor and down the river. Wasn't just him, though. There's the doctor who operated on me all night and the nurses who looked after me for days on end. I'm here now because they were there for me then. And where were you again? In fact, where have you been this whole time? For 5 years.
You know I can't tell you that.
Of course you can't. Sorry, I just need some space.
It's actually a very good question. From the time of him and Zach getting out, and Zach getting shot at the end of Crisis Core, where the fuck did Cloud go within those couple years?
I thought we could just pick up where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
So,
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
Best to leave them alone for now.
To fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night.
Tomorrow is another day.
Fucking Ray Chase, man. Never meet your heroes. Yeah, they disappoint you. Checkpoint updated. Damn, boy. I was trying to see the time.
What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
Oh, cool, the card game. Yes! Oh my god, I need to read this shit. I didn't read that last part. Once a card is placed, it's added. Fuck. Its power is added to your lane total. Your new positions will be added to the board, which are tiles with emerald pawns upon which you can place cards. The yellow number in the top right corner of the card is its power. While the position's a card will add to the board are indicated by yellow squares. Indicated by the yellow squares in the graphic at the bottom. Oh! Next, place a card so that one of its yellow tile overlaps with your with one of your existing positions. When one of your card positions tile overlap with a position you control, the position rises in rank. As there are two pawns on that tile now, the position is rank 2. Cards can only be placed on positions equal to or higher than their rank, which is denoted by the number of pawn symbol. In the top left corner of the card. Okay. Thus, in order to play more powerful cards, you will have to raise the rank of the position. Okay. It's chess. I'm fucked. I'm not going to be able to 100% this. I might. Who knows? You never know. Yeah, I see the pawn too, so I can place him right here. This shouldn't be too hard to figure out. You can keep track of who is winning a lane by looking at the total points. Hold on. The total points on each side of the board. The numbers on the left represent your power, while the ones on the right represent your opponents. You may notice that some cards have tiles with red boards. These are the tiles that are affected by the card's ability. Place cards effectively to make the most of their abilities and amass more and more lanes than your opponent. In the event you cannot place a card, you can pass with triangle. When both players pass consecutively, the game will end. So, with that being said, I have to figure this out now. Nope. Sorry, it's allergy season now, guys. You guys should know that. There we go. I might just win this one. Who knows? Plus, it's a tutorial, so... that one will work. Oh, I gotta raise the deal for that anyway. I'm fucked, ain't I? Passed. Okay, nobody can play any card. Once the game is over, each player's score is tabulated. Only the player with the higher number in a lane has their power added to their score. In other words, no matter how high your power in the lane may be, if it is less than your opponent's power in the same lane, it will not be counted toward your score. After calculating the winner for each lane and adding their lane scores up, I lost. I want a do-over. I will not lose to a tutorial. What happens if I get 777 on here? Sweet. Are they not in here? Oh, that's nice.
Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai and has begun investigations into the matter.
Damn.
Good morning, sir. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice. Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm, and their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free.
I just want to get into the game.
In a series of crises, multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement.
Oh, he's just playing the same thing again. Quote,
finally. Rough day yesterday, huh?
You've been waiting for me?
I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab.
Was nothing.
Even so, I owe you a debt until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. Getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it.
Sure thing. The Rook's got a backbone.
We already know about that, thanks to... Whoa. That's Tifa.
Morning.
Morning.
Everyone's kind of off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Looks kind of like the water tower in Niwan.
Right? Weird to think how much it meant to me back then, when I was still there.
Cloud's actions affect his relationship with his allies, and the strength of these bonds can alter portions of the story.
This is such a quiet, peaceful town. Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though.
She's late. Too late. Or am I here too early?
You know why Rufus had to step up, don't
you? What a loser. I'm just taking out the town. Fuck this.
Our candy uses...
Need something for the kids? How about a handmade wooden doll? All natural, made from local wood.
This is fucking awesome.
Took a wrong turn the other day.
I don't remember Calm being this big though.
My boy and I had a big falling out.
What's this? I mean, I knew you could swim, but shit. Down here.
That absolute pig. I can't believe he dumped both of us. There's
been no end to the overtime ever since the boss decided.
Hey, quit slacking.
I take it our equipment is in order.
What are you doing here anyway?
Standing watch. One can never be too careful with Shinra.
I knew I could count on you.
Flattery will get you nowhere.
Hey.
The Calm Monster Advisory level is currently in critical. The Mako outflow from Midgar has stirred up the...
You cannot leave Calm.
Man,
if you don't want to play, you don't have to play.
It's perfectly healthy
baby dead. Because the more tears I shed, the better I get at Queen's blood. Please play around with me.
It's the only deck I have. Oh, I need a oh fuck, dude, he can still school me. I kicked his ass. Woo!
Oh God, I lost. But I feel a lot better after having a good cry. There's nothing like a game of Queen's Blood to relieve some stress. Speaking of, you look like you've got a lot weighing you down too. It's written all over your face. Trust me, crying does wonders. You really ought to try it.
Tying some story into this, huh?
Oh, look
Looky here. I'd say we got ourselves a contender. So how about it, pretty boy? You want to throw down? But first, let me introduce you to Nene, master ventriloquist. Now, she ain't much of a talker, but give her a deck of cards, and she'll wipe the floor with you so fast, it'll make your head spin. Ready to get your ass handed to you? Well, are ya?
This little kid. This kid was a shitty ventriloquist. Oh, well, I'm fucked right there. I'm already screwed. Ha! I will not take victory here. Or I will not take defeat here. I fucked up majorly. And I didn't lose a card, I think. So that's a plus. Can't use that one. Yes. You cannot play any cards.
Take the L if you're serious about upping your game. Listen, kid, you got what it takes to be a champ.
I gotta take an L, gotta take a W. Oh my god. Get that Millennium shit out of my games.
Thank you for playing cards with me, mister.
Alright, that's the end.
I love how time almost seems to stop here. I wanna go on the clock tower next.
Sorry.
What a glorious wall. Keeping us safe and secure. Excuse me. That was my barricade you just destroyed. Oh. Come to admire the Bailey? It is something. Or maybe you're here to get your ass handed to you in a QB match. I'm Zahira. A pleasure. Just like Calm's wall, I yield to no one, refusing to give a single inch to my...
Let's just play.
Because you will.
I'm gonna give up a Levercron. Not giving up my good cards. Are you nuts? Would that actually be a waste to put it there? I think so, because it's... Oh, well, now I gotta put something. Actually give me two spots for two. That's actually a smarter move. It's a way smarter move to do. I'm gonna take over that spot first.
Thank you.
And I just won. That was a huge victory. I think I got this. I think I got it in my mind of what it is. That's a good card. That's a really good card.
Possible. How could someone break through my perfect defense? Who are you? Deep down, I always knew.
I
knew I could be held up in here forever. Walls can keep people safe, right? And I am going to enjoy watching you crumble.
Whatever you say. Where's Aerith? There you are.
Aha, finally decided to get up.
You know, where's Barrett?
So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
Yeah.
Sure. Let's.
For real? Awesome. Since it was my idea, I'll go get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay? I'll catch up with you later, all right?
Cactuar King's completely sold out. Lame.
Oh.
Take it this is your first visit to one of our stores. Well, customization can seem tricky to the uninitiated. It takes time and experience to get it right. But I think you'll pick it up quick enough. Let's give it a try.
This is fucking nuts, guys. Yeah. Sure. Select clouds. It should be the same as anything else, right? As the last one was, or is this just straight sphere grid? Move the cursor. Okay, so yes, sphere grid. Capabilities. Hold on to it to unlock it. Okay, yes. It's sphere grid.
That's about all we can do for now. But we haven't even skimmed the surface, believe you me. There's much more to this than meets the eye. It may not seem like it yet, but you'll see.
Dude, just imagine if that was in the original game.
This is where it all began.
Oh, back for more?
Overfang.
See you around.
Nice. He's got to be over there by the arms dealer, right? Right.
This one looks sharp.
Just trying to see if they had some other kind of weapon in here just to display. To be like, hey.
How much is this one here?
It's from another game. that we're currently working on. You know, like, they could have done Clive's.
This one looks sharp.
Or did, like, a nod to Final Fantasy IX. Sounds familiar.
They said it's not open yet. If you got anything else you need to do, now's the time.
Where's Barrett? No, I want the wear, tear, and rust to not happen. I think I got it.
See? What I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got the voice of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer.
New weapons can be found in treasure chests during your travels, but should you happen to miss one, the local arms dealer will have it available to purchase. Many of these merchants even stock the latest armor and accessories, so be sure to check in often. Motherfucker, dude. That means you can finally find them in chest now. Not enough gil. Cloud, you suck, man. Cloud, you extra suck because we don't have those mega potions, you ass.
You take care of that weapon now.
Will you show me where Barrett's at, please? Not what I want. Ooh. This looks cool. Easier to do it that way. Where's Barrett?
Hey Dad, have you heard of the Pink Squad? All the kids at school. The call monster advisory level is currently in critical.
Man, where is Barrett? I should.
Thanks. Hope to see you again soon.
Welcome. I always have a
good grill.
My washing machine's giving up.
Where would Barrett be? Really? What happened to all your boxes? Of course.
Look who it is. You up already?
Drinking already?
No, sir. Not gonna have a drop till Seventh Heaven's back up and running.
After a briefing with Shinra investigators, the first one will taste good.
Damn straight. Especially because I'll be having it with friends at a huge party.
Administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai and has begun the investigation.
There's a lot of salt. Okay. That looks like Cisne. That's very close. That's very, very close. That's very close. I'm enjoying some like pizza rolls.
Cloud, over here.
Mmm.
Shall we?
What in the world? Wow. I barely remember what Calm looked like in the OG.
Should be, yeah.
Yeah? Wow.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa?
Hmm?
Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell.
That one was hot.
I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
We're gonna try not to. Not good. Oh, somebody told them we were here. Not good.
They're looking for us, aren't they?
Gotta be.
Damn. I haven't fucking ate anything today, so that's why I'm like... Trying to get some food.
There you are. There isn't much time. We need to get back to the inn.
But...
Don't worry about your friends. They're safe. Trust me. No violence, please. This town suffered enough.
Come on.
Follow me.
We're gonna covert off this shit. Yeah, we just were, dumbass.
I heard about the reactor bombings in Midgard. That was you, wasn't it? It's okay. I'm on your side. Got a contact at HQ.
You're with Avalanche?
Not exactly. Stop. I'll keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over.
Up and over. Oh! Oh, that was him running. Okay, I was like, what the fuck is going on with the map?
They turn up yet?
No, but we're still searching buildings.
Well, search harder. We gotta find them.
Damn, Cloud. Are you moving slower? Can you move any slower, my guy? Backdoor access, okay.
Where are they?
Down below, waiting for you. The tunnel in the basement will take you outside of town.
Nice!
And they won't catch you. Head to the east. A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you. Also, take this. It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Oh, cool. It shows up little bitty items.
Why are you doing this? Just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going.
From the item transmuter screen in the main menu, you can convert raw items into practical items such as consumables, equipment, accessories, and more. Okay. I can't understand what's going on right there. So I was trying to see if there was like a picture of Calm. Is that it? No. I hope he's not dying. Look at the fucking arm hair on him.
Now, let's move.
You know the crazy thing? Is that... This is insane! Like, oh my god. Oh my, we just got it. Again. the intro to getting out of Reactor 7.
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Yeah, that looks weird. Yeah, they just slide right into it. That doesn't even... Man, that's kind of weird to look at. They've all left me. Here's the big moment. This is when we finally get to explore the world of Final Fantasy VII.
We won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was, the first step on our new journey. Are you coming? Yeah.
Of course we are.
Oh yeah. Who's on my party? I don't even know what that pin was. There it is. Oh, that's fucking cool. Jeez Louise, pepper fucking cheese. That looks familiar. Oh, you can see random streams of the live stream. Yeah, it looks familiar. Dude, Calm is like a lot bigger than it used to be. Was that too much to fall? I mean, you can do it, Cloud. You may find useful supplies hidden among abandoned facilities and settlements. Open all the chests and location to mark it on your map as complete. This is insanity!
Thank you.
Nice. Dude, this game has changed so much.
Never in doubt.
Why are we so low? See something up ahead that is of importance. How come I couldn't do that earlier? Oh my God, dude.
Yeah.
This is some nuts shit. Well, where the fuck am I at?
You'd be the Avalanche, folks. It's okay, I'm on your side.
Heard you be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned.
Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp.
I'd wager Shinra's forgotten it's even there.
The fuck? The fuck am I? I'm literally just free roaming a game.
Thank you.
Where the fuck am I at? I get that I'm at the windmill settlement, but hey man, the fuck am I actually at in the game? My God, dude. I literally thought like I hit the chocobo farm already, but no. Assess is an actual fucking ability now. Instead of it being a fucking materia item. I didn't want to waste a cushion. Jesus Christ, man, how much you gonna make me walk? Not gonna give me a chocobo right off the bat. Well, I guess the OG one didn't either. Oh, he's supporting help from the outside. Tifa's not, though. I was wondering how that was going to work out, if they were going to do anything or not. They're being serious.
Yeah. Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Stormer. Beware. But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast. So just give Bill the word and he'll pick you out. A bird! Well? Can we rent some birds? Can we?
What is up with this shit, man?
What happened to getting chocobos?
No, give me the chance to see it. I want to see the damn snake.
Chocobos first, remember?
Shouldn't swim this bar.
Hmm.
not going to see the goddamn snake. I would have loved to die by the snake. The switch from Operator and Punisher mode is a lot better in this in Rebirth.
Was never in doubt.
Oh my God. Holy fuck. Oh my God! He looks like Sid from fucking 15.
Don't mention it.
What the shit?
Do for two such lovely young ladies. I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Anywho, what can I do you for? You in the market for some fine feathered friends by any chance?
Are we ever? Need them to get through the swamplands.
Then you have come to the right place. Back in the day, we had Republic ferries to get us from A to B, but now they're nothing but driftwood, sadly. We got the next best thing, though, chocobos. To them, a bottomless bog's no worse than a kiddie pool. Now, ladies, you're probably wondering, what gives these birds the power to glide across swamps with ease? Would you believe that their fluffy feathers give them the buoyancy to float, while their limber legs can outrun a motorboat? Not even the dreaded Midgard Sormer, one of the fastest fiends around, can keep up with them.
Wow.
But you don't need convincing. You just need pointing to a hard-working chocobo, nature's two-legged limousine.
So, can we rent some?
Sure can. My grandson Billy's in the stable over yonder. He'll help you out.
Chocobo Bill!
Howdy!
Saw the sign. Need some chocobos to cross the swamp.
I'm sorry, Pops, but you're out of luck.
Pops?
Got no more birds. Last one went this morning.
Could've fooled me, kid.
These are spoken for. That or they're not fit for riding. But I can see you're in a bind, so I'll bump you up the list. For a price, of course.
Which is?
10 grand each.
The thing is, we don't have that kind of money. Or any, really.
Well, there is one other option. Only cost you a grand. Is what a scoundrel might say. But I wouldn't dream of distressing y'all further.
I got a fucking headache from hell.
Ran off the other day. Wild thing, but still a fine chocobo. If you can manage to find and catch him, then he's yours, free of charge.
You sure?
Yeah, why not? Name's Pico, the hardest headed bird you'll ever meet, by far.
Damn, I gotta fucking leave.
And he's the spitting image of Pops here. You can start by looking for his tracks. Find those, and you're sure to find the feet that made him. Now, wild chocobos can be a bit skittish around people. But if you play it cool and creep up real quiet like, you'll wrangle them no problem.
I think we can do that. Thanks.
And one last thing. This info comes free of charge, provided you promise to stop by our shop. Speak to Chloe back there. She'll sell you whatever you need.
Kid's a born businessman.
If y'all can catch our runaway and get his butt back here, riding and rearing lessons are on me.
Did you look at that? The purple ones are back. Holy cow. This map is so huge, dude. All right. Well, I'm going to leave it off here. I think this is good enough. I will get back to this whatever the fuck I can. This game has been fun, but I got to go get my daughter from my mom's. And then we will come back and play this whenever I got time.
Just barely never.
But, damn. Until next time, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I was going to stream this shit, but who knows if I'll get to stream it. Anyways, thank you guys so much for dropping by with this video. I'll see you guys later.